A man is in custody tonight for stealing his mother's gun and trading it for fentanyl. Albuquerque police responded to a suicide call in northeast Albuquerque. According to a criminal complaint, they say the person on the line told them she was a police officer and that her son, Orion Folwell, stole her department-issued gun. Folwell admitted to trading the weapon for fentanyl so he could relieve withdrawal symptoms. Folwell has been charged with larceny and possession of a dangerous drug.